So today we're making peri peri sauce. For this you need 1.5 cup red Thai chilies, 1 cup red chilies, 2 cups of red bell pepper, 2 cups orange bell pepper, 1.5 cup diced onions, 1 cup diced garlic, 4 tablespoons lemon juice, 1 cup white vinegar, 1 cup cooking oil, 1 cup green chilies, and salt to taste. So we're adding the vinegar. The red chilies. Green chilies. Garlic. Onions. Our blender's full. We're going to pour out what we have. Red bell pepper. Oil. Orange bell pepper. the stove on. I heat. Add some salt, 2 teaspoons of salt. This is it, 6 minutes later. It's come to a boil. And we're thoroughly mixing it. This is it, 6 more minutes later. It's beginning to thicken. So this is 4 minutes later now. And this is how thick it is. And we're going to stop cooking it here now. That's our peri peri sauce. So now it's thickened and we're going to pour it out.